About to check out this Treble, put me a little mini compilation together. But I'm having a hard time trying to start it because right now, this very second, I'm over here listening to You Lost That 11 Feeling by Elvis. And this shit is jamming right now. But I guess I'll put this shit on pause. Baby! You lost that love and feeling. That's my shit. But any motherfucking who, I'm just feeling the vibes right now. I really be slapping that Elvis shit. Y'all gonna have to catch up. But anywho, like I said, that Treble shit. Remember, for those who tuned in, what was it, King Creole last week? There were some scenes in there. Of course, I already seen the Treble scene, but I just like the whole attitude of that scene right there. It was like, motherfucker, I'm going to show you something. I'm going to show you this shit once. And he just stared at that dude in the eye and shit. And I remember, like, it was like kind of like that same vibe on the 68 comeback special. You know what I mean? It was a serious vibe. Like, he knows how to really project these songs. You know what I mean? So drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Excuse my singing in the beginning. No, I'm not going to edit that because I don't care. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, fuck it. We'll do it live. Fuck it. We'll do it live. Closing show.
I'd like to do a medley of Spanish folk songs for you. Guadalajara now. There's a sheep back there. Bye. Trouble. If you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed man who's a jack because I'm evil. My middle name is Misery. Well, I'm evil. So don't you mess around with me. I never look for trouble, but I never rant. I don't take no orders, I'm no kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. If you wanna start a rumble, don't you try it all alone, because I'm evil. My middle name is Misery. Well, I'm evil. So don't you mess around. You wanna start a rumble, don't you try it all alone, because he's crazy. Around with me.
My boy, my motherfucking boy. It wasn't even worth making a compilation of this with other people. You can't kick this like Elvis. I don't give a fuck who you are. You know, you just can't.
Looking for trouble, came to the right place. Looking for trouble, just look right at my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was was a green eyed man. My middle name is Misery. Well, I'm evil, so don't you mess around with me. Never looked for trouble, but I never ran. I don't take no orders, no kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. He gonna start a rumble, don't you think? My middle name is Misery. Well, I'm evil, so don't you mess around with me. Okay.
Yeah, you, busboy. Come on over here. Lady tells me you sing, that right?
Well, I...
Better be right, because if it ain't, then the lady is lying.
Okay, I sing. So what?
Nothing. Just want to make sure she was telling the truth, that's all. Hey, Jimmy. Just a minute.
Sure.
I want to make sure you're telling the truth, too. I'd like to hear you. Go on up there and sing a song for me.
Now?
Yeah, now. Right now. And you better be a singer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a little surprise for you. There's a great new singer here tonight, the busboy. No, on the level. A very good friend of Mr. Fields says this guy can really go. So let's all get together and give a real good listen to... What's your name, kid?
Caruso.
Caruso, the busboy. Come on.
Looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed man. Hold on, you mess around with me. I never looked for trouble, but I never ran. I don't take no orders, no kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. But if you're gonna start a rumble, don't you try it hard. Well, I'm evil, so don't you mess around with me.
Just got a dirty mind, that's all. Sorry, kid.
his ass right in that scene right there, just because. But anywho, I hope you enjoyed that right there. It's the Black Elvis page, man. It's coming along. It's a lot of things on here for everybody to watch. Hopefully everybody got they good pickums out of what they like to see and whatnot. I have part whatever of the interview coming up. Of the Black Elvis interview coming up, so hopefully you guys look forward to that. But yeah, drop me a comment, let me know what you think, and share at least one of my videos. Just share it.